Recruits became acquainted with the hard life already during their initial training period, which lasted for 4 months. The training began with marching exercises on a daily basis. Each recruit had to be able to march 20 miles in 5 hours and 24 miles in the same period of time at a faster pace. While marching, recruits were loaded with roughly 60 pounds of weight in order to get accustomed to the weight of the armor, weapons, and rations. Once they mastered the military step, legionaries learned various unit formations. The next phase of the training included a weapons course. Twice a day, recruits learned to handle weapons with an accent on protecting the body with a shield while fighting. Instead of real weapons, recruits used much heavier wooden replicas of swords, javelins, and shields. During their campaigns, legionaries maintained daily weapon drills. It was primarily because of this high level of training and discipline that the Roman legions became the most formidable force of their time.